In this video, I will show you how to enable or disable the startup page on your Fiery server. Start by typing in the IP address of the Fiery server into your browser. Then, go to the Configure tab and log in as administrator. Then, under Fiery server, select the checkbox for Print Start Page. Selecting the box will turn it on, unselecting will turn it off.